It gives me pleasure to note that JNU has received the highest ranking grade from National Assessment and Accreditation Council. It is consistently ranked number 2 among all the universities under the National Institutional Ranking Framework of the Government of India. I congratulate the team of JNU for maintaining this rank during the current year 2020 also. I am told that JNU was given the Best University Award by the President of India in 2017. I had the pleasure of conferring upon the selected members of the university's faculty the Visitors Award for Technology Development in 2018 and for Research in 2019. These awards were given for their work in the areas of life sciences, physical sciences, and nanoscience. This underlines the wide range of specialized learning promoted by JNU, which has been already famous for excellence in the fields related to humanities, social sciences, and liberal arts. It can be said that elements of multidisciplinary approach to higher education emphasized by the National Education Policy 2020 have been there in the philosophy of learning adopted at JNU. I appreciate every person associated with JNU for setting high standards in various academic domains, ranging from social sciences to science and technology. Both teaching and research here have made an impact in the world of academics. That is why JNU attracts students from all parts of the country and even from abroad. About 15% of the students joining the university every year represent 30 to 35 countries. JNU has also given recognition and accreditation to various institutes of defense education and research, which enhances the holistic character of the university.